We're about to get on the Max. Or TriMax, what do you call it? The Max. It's kind of raining. We're on our way to the zoo. The zoo here. So, it wasn't supposed to rain today, but it is. But we got, today's the last time we're going to be here with discount tickets to the zoo. So, gotta try it out. Anyway, where are we going?
The zoo.
The zoo. We just got on the Max here. Kind of crazy in this corner. This is the fastest elevator.
It's so cool.
I know.
According to. Zoo. It's all rainy. I'm sure she'll enjoy it. But she's been here before. So this is where we're supposed to see mountain goats. There he is. There's a mountain goat. Oh man, okay. Alright, we do see mountain goats. They are here. This is where we see the butts of bears. But came back out, or she, just to say hello. Shake it for us. This is where a bobcat is supposed to be. Can you spot it? I can't. Well, hello, Mr. Bear.
Do you see any bears?
Your head's getting wet. This is the Portland forest I know. All wet. That's what America is all about. America. There's freedom just winking at you.
Are you not supposed to like talk to me?
So proud. What a bird. You rustle your feathers in the rain. The rain doesn't bother you. You're the bald eagle. Here we got the fishies. Ooh, I'll go to the eagle. Oh, the eagle. Oh, there they are. Do the waterfall. We got the sea otter. Where's he going? Oh, he's avoiding. He's gonna go to the otter den. Hello, buddy. Oh, going out. To have more water. Gotta see you swimming. Yeah? Here, did I hold it? Thank you. What are you doing? Are you looking in the window? Don't look in the window. Be careful, honey. Oh, you see the ducks? Can you say duck, Cecilia? Mommy?
No.
What does the duck say? Quack, quack.
The sleeping cougars.
think occasionally that one gets in
the first pocket. There's the California Condor. Or just the Condor.
Yeah, California Condors. They eat dead animals. Basically vultures.
Better video from outside the glass in the rain. There they are. Little baby boot.
Yeah,
you like the goats, honey? Do you see the bunnies, honey? Can you lift up the top so she can see them? Bunnies. You can get that back at home.
Oops. Yeah. Oops.
Do you see the bunnies? Oh, cool. They all staff house, and then they have like all cat enclosure here. They have the condors in there, so close to some great tasty food. But we got chickens. I guess the animals are still out today. Uncle Lynn and Aunt Catherine have more chickens than this.
Got some penguins and birds here.
Hey, Cecilia. Can you smile? Say cheese. Can you say cheese, honey? Monkey. There's a little fishy out there. Hey, Cecilia, can you wave to the monkey? Can you wave to the monkey?
Looks like the monkey was
pooping a bean. Well, it's Tushy's out there. It's nice and red. There's a
painting.
Pooping a bean.
The monkey.
A monkey. Can you make monkey noises? What does the monkey say? Can the monkey turn around?
Hey, monkey.
You need to entertain for us. Oh, the monkey's eating. You thirsty, honey?
Excuse me.
All right, can you do it with mommy? You little monkey. Ooh, the monkey grabbed the leaves.
Oh, the monkey's hungry.
Monkey eats leaves. Hands are all wet.
Say hi, monkey.
Wave to the monkey. What does a monkey make? Cecilia, what sound does the elephant make? Look, the elephant's coming over here. Cecilia.
Do you want to go to the other side of the bridge?
Cecilia, can we walk over here? What sound does an elephant make? The elephant's over here.
There he goes.
He's walking over there.
You see him?
Be careful.
Good, good line, good line. Go. Yeah, go, 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 go. You want
your mom to go with you?
Let's
see, four.
Oh, that's a big kitty.
That
looks kind of like Faithy, though.
It's like Faithy?
A little bit.
Kind of.
But they're kitties. Hey.
He looks a little tired, a little worn out.
Resting in different places.
And he is in there. Or...
a paper dog, actually.
A lemur?
A lemur?
You see the lemur, honey?
This is the bird sanctuary area. Reminds me a lot of Jurassic Park 3. They got big pterodactyls gonna come out and break through. Man on that bridge. You know what I mean?
That's a bontebok. Hand side. Spell it. Bontebok.
So
see the monkey?
Look how long his tail is.
It's a big tail. Whoa.
Oh, he's so funny.
Yeah, the giraffe.
Beautiful creatures. Beautiful.
Got the porcupine. Watch out for the quills. I was recording the whole time. The flamingos. We're zipping through the zoo here. We got 9 minutes left till it closes, so we're trying to see the last little bits.
A little monkey in the background, we'll come out the end.
Alan Swamp Monkey is in there. I don't know, I don't see anyone. He's hiding. Going through the forest, the bamboo forest. Gonna see some bamboo. We're at the zoo here. You see the monkeys? Look, there's a monkey right here.
Mm-hmm.
The enclosure. Look at that roof line.
Mm-hmm.
The bats.
Bats in here? Let's see.
I wonder if they're fruit bats.
You see them hanging?
Are they hanging?
I know.
Oh, they're hanging up there. Ooh. There's a whole bunch of them. There's nesting. We spotted the tiger. I can see his stripes. So that concludes our time at the Oregon Zoo.
Last time ever.
Last time ever. Probably, you never know, but yeah, last time. Now to take the Max down. So it's kind of cool, they have a big line here of the core sample when they dug this here, explaining all the little parts. It's pretty cool. Pretty little collection thing in your Max line experience. Here comes the train.